Grip it with both hands.
Would
the times
you,
I heard that
would
over
you
the years.
Think I want you? Both hands. Both hands.
It just reminds you of when I was always off games at school and the ball was coming towards me. Grip it with both hands.
Hey, both hands.
No, I don't want to touch it.
He is responsible for directing, instructing the most pivotal, iconic moment
in the film.
Film.
Perfect. So if you're going to pull
both
focus
hands.
With a cheeky
I think.
I think he did rather well and actually still looks very, very good with all that scarring and the prosthetic makeup. Still looks better than any of us.
It's the turn, the beginning of the scene.
Anyway, there's only one person I want to see acting more than David Beckham, and that's Harry Styles.